doctor, nurses, police workers, hospital staff and housekeepers are the heart and soul of the war against COVID-19.
The way they are sacrificing so much to save people's life and to maintain normalcy is remarkable.
Because of their efforts, we trust our family, friends and neighbors and will stay safe during this unexpected crisis.
That's why they are the heroes of this generation.
We also want to thank the police workers.
Their life in danger to save others, to save.
That's what it means to build an beautiful legacy.
Your humility, kindness and strength is greatly appreciable.
Doctors, nurses, carers and paramedics around the world are facing the unprecedented.
In overstretched health facilities and with no end in sight.
They are working in frightful and stressful work environment, not just because the virus is little understood,
but because in most settings they are underprotected, overworked and themselves vulnerable to infection.
You are the greatest hero in this world.
Your intelligence, bravery and compassion are the saving grace of this nation during this dark episode.
Thank you for your service to humanity.
We thank media, the fourth pillar of democracy.
Stalwarts who apprise its view of all the happenings.
Fortunate or unfortunate, with their diligence and harsh.
We humbly acknowledge the effort that keeps them up to date about the occurrence in the remote area.
Sometimes these areas are so remote that it is almost inaccessible. But even then they collect information and make us aware.
Also wish to thank the railway employee and their very idea to conceptualize 5,000 railway coaches into isolation centers.
This act of their brave is applauded not only by Indians but also by abroad.
The volunteers involved to serve the people of India residing in different locations of the city.
With home delivery of essential items of household, that is also an important reason that minimized the escalation of COVID patients.
Warriors, health workers, police persons, media and every single person who are contributing in this pandemic are the real heroes of the pandemic.